Hello friends, I just would like to share my trading experience today. So let's start with Dhan. So here in the morning, it was a Nifty expiry, so I have taken trade in Nifty. But there was a loss happened in the morning. And then I wanted to recover my loss. So finally I did Hero Zero in Nifty and I recovered my loss. Why I had loss? I had loss because market was sideways. And as you can see on YouTube, many big traders, they also gone through losses today because the market was sideways. But I was able to recover my losses and came out in profit. So let me show you what I have done here in Nifty. So let's go to the chart. Here you could see I have taken 1500 quantities and there was a profit of 7877 rupees. Also in Nifty you could see that I have taken 1500 quantities in PE side and there was a loss booking of 3455. Why here the loss booking happened? Because I did not book the profit and I did not trail. So that's the reason I couldn't book the profit. So let's see the chart. Now this range, dear friends, let me highlight this. This range, dear friends, market was for a long time sideways. And here also you could see it was sideways. This area also market was sideways. So friends, it is very difficult because you have to sit front of the system to see where market is breaking out and you have to continuously watch the candles. So here there was a fake breakout given. So let me show you how it is. Here market broke this level and went upside. So everybody thought that market is going towards CE side, but what happened, it was a fake breakout and market gave a reversal. After reversal you could see market has come down to this level, because if people have taken trade here, their stop loss would be somewhere here. So market has come to this level and after that it was trying to go upside and again it here you could see there was a trapping happen. The red candle, it was showing that market is again coming down, but slowly market went up. Again there was a trapping happen here. So let me show you that. As the market was going up, there was a big candle and people thought that it is going down. It was touching the EMA. Now after that, here some people might have gone through losses. Again market was giving a up move. So people were thinking that because market is again trying to go up, so they might have taken the position in CE side. But what happened, dear friends? Here there was a fall happen. So you could see there was a fall happen. And again there are mixed candles. It was trying to go up, just two candles green. People thought CE side moment, but again market dropped, then sideways market dropped down sideways, sideways, sideways. So very, very difficult market. So what I've done, dear friends, I waited at the money price to go down, and after 1:30 I have taken more quantities. And whenever you do hero zero, you have to make sure that you have to see both the sides for the same strike price. If the strike price is 4,500, check the C side LTP and P side LTP, so there should not be a difference of more than 150 points. If there is a difference of 60-70 between both, then that's a fine thing, but not more than 150 or 200. So that what happens is, when you do hero zero, market will try to do averaging. It will balance both the sides. So if one side is, suppose LTP is P side LTP is 70 and C side LTP is 25, then what will happen is, during expiry, the P side premium will decay, so it will come to 55-40, and that's where the C side LTP will increase, because the other side is coming down, so C side will go up, so we can capture few points in C side. So like that, we have to do the analysis of both the sides, and then only take risk of hero zero, and make sure that you will follow the risk and reward, how much you bear to give to market. And if it is affordable, then only you can do the trade. Okay, so here let me show you this PNL here. So here I recovered the loss, got 7,877, and the moment I exited the trade, market within few seconds came down. So those who might be holding the trade, they might have definitely gone through loss. So it's all God's grace that I exited on time, and then and my brother, we both do trading today. So he was sitting on the hot seat, and I was just advising, and we both discuss and take trade. So he was the one who exited the trade. So here this has done, and now my brother thought, let's take a trade in the evening. So he wanted to take a trade in natural gas in commodity section, where you could see, dear friends, that he booked a small profit of 562 rupees. Here his two stop loss got hit, but again he has taken one more quantity and booked a small profit of 562 rupees. So here, because we are trading in dhan, so dhan brokerage charges will be more. So we have to take limited trade, because buying and selling for one quantity, you had to pay 50 rupees to dhan as a brokerage plus exchange charges. So this was my experience of today's trade in dhan. I have another account, dear friends, so if you are interested to see how I trade, then press the bell icon. I will upload one more video. I want to show you what I did in my another account, whether I did profit there today or not. So watch that video also, because this video will be lengthy. So that's the reason. For the other account, I will make another video. Thank you for watching.